the day yet to come. Then he cried out to his, "My son, my mom, you're my only one. I need you, I feel, I am doomed." "No, no," said the son, "you're the gloomy one. You're strong. Tell me, what is your wound?" "I'm cut to the core, I'm breathing the shore, and the forest are felled and burned. The people that breathe live by greed and love me, and all I have given is burned. My body was creation, a true celebration of all that you gave to me, son. Each leaf and each cell, each rock and each well was formed by your application. The people once worshipped you, son, they adored you, Surya Namaskar they would pray. But now they ignore you, they dig and cut and scour you, burning oil and coal every day. Just money has ruined them, and business has fooled them, made power a commodity. So the mine, ship and toil, both coal and crude oil, when actually power is free. It's free, all power is actually me. They have so many cables, all under their tables, for screens and machines and more. They drain fossil fuels, slaves to oil price rules, and rules and bat and sword. But I gave them so much, said son, as she touched her heart, she was feeling quite sad. But they get things for free, they don't value, you see. Take it from them, they'll learn what they had. Then a rumble was heard, and echoed and stirred. It was thermal from many flares and flames. And every volcano created a halo, and this is voice in this place. They ignore me too, though I'm constant and true, and my heat is just under the surface. I send boiling water to many a quarter, I'm free and I'm not meant for purchase. Earth's voice became water, the ocean a daughter, a tidal wave and a rock pool. I move on the land with the moon hand in hand, our force is huge and fantastic. So suddenly shift, the biggest ships lift, but these people just filming and plastic. So sun, coal, planets, these earth lands are bandits. They have wasted our free energy. They are killing her sister, she has wounds, she has blister. They must duck now from the table. The planets recoiled, oh how they have spoiled, they said when they saw earth from space. Let us now all withdraw, free power no more. Those people are a shameful disgrace. So the sun didn't rise, and the earth didn't spin, and the ocean and the moon sleeping calm. The earth cool and cold, and the wind went on hold, and the people were very alarmed. Then fires were lighted, whole cities ignited, and temperatures rose far too high, and the smoke was the air. It was a very nightmare, and the people were screaming out, "Why?" And appeared the strange power, like the magical flower, it grew with a crackling sound. The people shook with fear, but the flower spoke clear. It must stop taking fuel from the ground. So the people then knew what they had to do. They went to the factory men, told them, "No, please resist, for we cannot exist. We want our dear planet again." Also, men were insulted, denied, and assaulted. "We are not that bad, really, we are nice. You need jobs, you want growth, so we give you the boat. It's not a fault, it's melting the ice." And the people said, "No, stop telling us so. Your words are untrue and unsound. It's your pockets we are filling, while the planet you are killing. Oil and coal, it must stay in the ground." "But what can we do?" said the fossil men too. "We are all in this together," the people said, "yes. We all must confess and commit to the earth now forever. We have money in vast sums, start sun and sea farms, and clean up our world. No excuses. Each village and state can each designate how they put the earth power to good uses. We must shift to earth power right now at this hour and start a new generation. Change cities and towns and our systems around for the sake of the next generation." "Well, that's all just too late. said one lived as they live. We can't change them back to the queen. Well, it may sound absurd, said the people as they heard. We changed everything for COVID-19. The sun crashed the sky, this changed his lifetime. Floating around in the witness.
Hey, look, I'm talking.
The people said yes, we can change the evidence. We must make amends. So, will the story continue to be to me and you? Because much of the story is real. It is happening now because we all have a love. We have damaged and now we must heal.